question for you. What would be your number one tip for people coming to Cannes for the first time, being a newbie yourself?
I would say that it's definitely crucial to be organized. There's a lot going on here, so you want to pull out your highlights of what you want to see while you're here, but at the same time, be flexible and know that things will change on a whim. So take it all with a grain of salt.